What's good, YouTube? It's Quay, of course, and I am back once again. I'm currently in Walmart. I'm sorry if I'm whispering. I don't want to talk too loud here. Currently in Walmart. Supposed to be shopping. The whole thing is I'm pranking Lex today. Trying to, at least. It's not really a prank, but I just want to see her reaction. As if I just went to the store and got her, you know, just got her something like a bag of candy and would she appreciate it. But actually, I went shopping for her today and I got, let's see here. I got her some polo and I got her some Tommy Hilfiger. But I'm not going to show her that until, you know, I see what she say about, the gift. I want to see if she's going to be appreciative or I want if she's going to be the picky type. You get what I'm saying? So I'm gonna let y'all see her reaction. I got to hurry home. Just got back from Charlotte. Y'all know I stay prank hotel, but I can't. I'm looking for me some shorts, and it seems to me that they don't got them. I don't see them. Okay, well, maybe they don't. People think I'm talking to myself. I'm really, I'm talking to my fans. Okay, let me see. So, I'll be right back, you guys. Let me walk around and try to find what the hell I'm actually looking for here. Okay, so y'all, I am home. I'm finally about to get Lex stuff ready because I think she's off. I'm not sure. I have no idea what time it is. I just got home and I just want to show y'all some of the stuff that I brought her before she actually get here, you know. So let me hurry up. So this is what I'm going to put in the bag. I'm going to put these Reese's in the bag. I got my camera sitting on my little stand. So I got these Reese's. So I'm putting these in the bag. I brought some stuff for me. I bought a bathing suit. You already know. I got this bag right here. It's going to be sticking out the bag because I was not about to pay no ass money for that. I got this tissue. I'm nervous, y'all. And I got this card. It says, thinking of you isn't the only thing I do all day, because it's not. But it sure is the nicest. So I got her this card. Y'all heard all that? No, I thought it was her. I thought it was Mike or something like that. So, oh yeah. This is what I really got her. I got her some Polo Ralph Lauren and some Tommy Hilfiger. I got her 2 shirts apiece. She may be lucky. I love her because I spent some money. I ain't even buy me. Well, I did buy me something. At the, you know, I brought me $2.50 and brought her over $60 worth of clothes. Are you serious? That man stuff is ridiculously, like, it's a high. So I'm gonna hide those bags, but let me go ahead and get this set up.
I know, but it's so, like, common now. We just call them church.
But you in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Don't open that door, because, well, never mind. I'm going to move the carpet. He's guilty.
You on
phone? Wait, Damien here. What you doing?
Nothing. I got something for you to tell me.
What you got?
I can't tell you to see y'all phone, baby, because he don't want to cry.
Hell, if she is, it ain't from us. Well, Damien, let me call you back. I'm going to see what you got me. Now.
What is TV? Hey,
you got it.
What's thing?
He not right here.
Girl, you closing my hair.
Sorry.
Okay, wait.
He right in front of you, like he was right in front of you.
Okay. Wait, come here, put the keys in my head. Oh, no, I ain't in my head. All right.
I'm
going to
go get it. You
stand
right there. Come on. Sit down on the couch.
Wait, where the couch? Oh, I stepped on the dog.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hold on.
Sit down. Wait.
Where
are
you at?
Wait. Oh! Okay, come on. Oh!
Okay. Ooh.
All right, you ready?
Yeah. You can touch it.
It's not a lot, but okay. You can take it off now.
Take it off. Shit.
It's not a lot, but.
Bitch, I got two A1s today. You did?
Yeah.
You don't need Maddie. That's it.
There's something else in here.
That's it.
Yeah, open the door.
Thing I do all day, but it sure is the nicest. I love you.
Oh,
you thought about me today?
Yes.
What?
What?
You looking at me like something about to pop out?
Is you happy I got your gift set?
You already know, cause I'm about to.
You love me like love me, love me?
Yeah. What? Damn. What is my birthday? Yo, I'm about to tell these hoes.
Here.
Where you in?
I went to Charlotte.
With who?
Here.
With who?
My mom. I lied to you.
Oh, so you lied to me now. I knew your mom. Because I went on Facebook and your mama
she
said she was in Concord Mills. So I was like, that academy? Really?
And look, when I tell you, I was like, we at Sports Academy. And this academy sports.
I know. Damn, girl, you got some bread.
I know you probably got no shoes to go with, but I just had to get you that shirt.
Yeah, could this go with my blue shoes? Game.
That's the right size, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, is it?
Yeah. I took a picture of the shirt.
What shirt?
Your shirt's upstairs. I came all the way home and took pictures of the shirts.
Okay.
I was hoping you'd be. I got you a fresh white polo shirt.
You already. No, but we got the.
That's an extra large?
No.
A V-neck?
Yes.
You don't like V-necks?
I can try it on. I ain't never tried on a V-neck, so.
They didn't have the stripe. They didn't have none of the striped shirts or nothing.
Damn, I'm in love with this gray. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, y'all, my baby loved her gifts.
Wait, my hair.
Okay, put your hat back on. She loved her gifts.
Gang.
Boom. It really was a prank, though. Because I was going to see, like, if you, like, because if you would have been like, bitch, what the fuck? Like, when I put that in there, I was not going to give you those gifts. I was not going to give you those. I just want to see, like, if you was going to be appreciative.
First of all, this was legit. So, okay, like. I still would have liked it, but I still would have been like, why the fuck she bought all this paper in one bag for an envelope? You feel me? But this right here made my day because, like, I was legit hungry. And look, what a...
No,
look at my Walmart bag. Look what I bought.
Probably put it in the kitchen.
Did I? Okay, and look what I bought.
I'll step on that. They got some strawberry
so
Kit Kats.
Already...
You hear me? They got strawberry Kit Kats.
You know, get y'all a... Well, don't get y'all this Quay, but y'all can get y'all a girlfriend named Quay. Because, like, I ain't even had no more of these. And I bought two packs already. So, all right.
Bye. Thank you.